the only time I've seen it.
When you saw it, like...
You went pretty good on the
use a pick-me-up!
Oh boy, could we ever!
Wait! Girls? You mean just
Hey, we've been taking your jobs.
Well, somebody's got to take care of business stateside.
Well, but when we get back, we'll have the jobs and y'all go back to homemaking, right?
Oh, hell no.
Who's going to wash my shirt or cook my steak?
Absorb my sports-related frustration.
We'll be too busy running factories.
A crew of phones. And driving race cars, sons are pretty enough.
Wait, you mean, when we get back, things will all be different?
It'll happen, gradually.
But it'll happen.
Well, I don't want that!
Well, neither do some of us, but we're not allowed to say so.
Wait, no, sex, anytime I want it. Cartoon characters, they don't do nothing but whistle. And paychecks are bosses' way of saying thank you.
Man bosses?
Yes, man bosses. Having a woman boss would just be confusing. Who would pay the bill when you go to the peep show?
Bye-bye, fellas.
You'll still comprise of 80% of the U.S. Senate.
And you'll still get in big trouble for forgetting Valentine's Day. No amount of progress will change that.
Hey!
Oh my God! Another lady!
What's going on here, ladies?
Just taking a little break, Rosie.
Well, get back to work. Those B-52 wings aren't going to solder themselves.
So sorry, Rosie.
I knew I should have taken that job as a federal judge.
It's not true, is it, fellas? We're not gonna win this war just enough working for a bunch of days!
How I feel about you, Wendy.
That's true too. Remember, Wendy? Remember that?
Okay, sure.
Hey. Believe, Wendy. Believe. Okay. Bye.
Okay, Peter. Bye.
Hey, Wendy?
What?
Hey, so I just checked my Uber app, and it's gonna be like an hour until the car shows up. So can I just stay in here? I'm gonna stay right here. I'm gonna do a bed right here. I promise I'll be really chill.
You can fly. Why the hell do you need an Uber?
Oh my God, Wendy, I am drunk. You said it yourself. You want me to fly drunk? I thought you care about me. Don't let me fly drunk. Shh.
You wait. I'm not letting you in.
But you are mean. You're just mean. Oh. You know, this stuff, this isn't what friends do. Okay, friends trust each other. Friends believe in each other too, huh? Because when you believe in one another, there's no star that's too high.
Please stop quoting from your Kickstarter campaign. Oh, I still haven't gotten my money back since the last bullshit app idea of yours failed.
You are so petty.
Oh my God.
You're so petty.
Who programmed Visual Basic?
See, I knew it.
Are you trying to copy my?
You never believed in
me. You could just buy it. It would be cheaper.
Whatever, Wendy. I'll leave you alone. I mean it. I'll go. See? This is me leaving. Have a good life.
Yes!
Are you listening though?
Yes!
Are you listening?
No!
Put your ears next to my mouth!
Okay?
It's 2 a.m. Peter! You're drunk! You're in downtown London and you're stalking and harassing your ex-girlfriend! Does that sound like a good thing to do?
Peter? I just want to talk to her, man.
I did. I totally feel that.
Look, man, I just always thought that the two of us would be able to fly away together.
Yes.
You know, Timberland.
Yes.
And be forever young.
Stop quoting Alpha Male.
Oh, it is a good song, Wendy.
Hey, it's a good song.
You
want to play
this song? Wendy, you're not helping. It is a great song. This is a safe space. Come in here. What are you feeling, Pizza?
I just... I love... love her so much, man.
Oh, I know, I know. I feel that, man.
And I miss her.
I get it, bro. But it's over.
What?
It's over, Peter. Oh. It's totally, totally over.
What?
Say it. Say it, Peter.
Oh.
Say it. It's totally, totally over. Say it. Peter.
Hey.
Say it. It's over. Good. Good, Peter. Now, say you're sorry and say goodbye.
Come on.
Do it, Peter. I'm taking that away.
I'm sorry, Wendy. Goodbye, Wendy.
Thank you, Peter. Good night.
Good night, Wendy.
Thanks, James. Good night.
Are you fucking him?
Don't be that guy. Peter, you're being a lost boy right now. It's time to be a lost man. Let's go get that Uber.
Yeah, let's go here.
Is he gone?
Do you think he knows?
That doesn't matter. Now, where were we? You know what I like.
And you know what I like.
Enough of this! Seriously! Stop this!
Where did you come from?
I came back to the head to tell you. son. American BOE is your son.
Wow. Did not see that coming.
Do I have a son? I have a son.
Mon papa.
My cousin, we can be together.
Yes, together. Like a real family.
But yeah, that ending was completely unearned. We really are looking for some better character development for our nephew. Let's go.
Get ourselves a sourdough shack to comfort us in our failure.
Sourdough shack? Avec fromage?
And we have visual of Amanda.
Roger, visual contact of Amanda. Man, what's the pen? 3 years? 4 years?
3.5. Speed to 110, bearing 180.
Roger, speed 10, bearing 180. Good evening, Amanda Approach. This is Zach 45 requesting permission to approach.
This is Amanda Approach. You are clear to approach. Maintain course and speed.
Roger, Amanda Approach. Maintaining course and speed.
Smiling half.
Roger, smiling half.
Do you think she
remembers all the text messages?
Quite possibly, first officer.
Sign up approach then.
Negative. Our approach is Kilo India Sierra Sierra.
Roger that. Initiating a kiss approach.
Low and slow, 1L, 1R, 1L, please.
Roger, initiating European kiss, starting with left cheek.
Zach 454, we have visual contact and are waving. Please confirm.
Roger, man, approach, we see you.
Smiling full, right arm wave, left to right.
Roger, smiling full, and right arm waving L to R.
Lips look dry, let's lubricate, please.
Roger, let's lubricate lips. And lubricated.
Zach 454, reduce your speed to 80 and transmit intentions at 135.19.
Roger, man, approach, reducing speed to 80.
So go ahead and send that kiss plan.
Transmitting.
Kiss checklist.
Lips lubricated, cheek brushed 2 hours 39 minutes ago, arms unlocked and ready for light embrace, tongue locked in stone.
Thank you.
That's proximity warning, we're at 8.
Acknowledge.
7, 6,
continue.
Minimum.
Continue.
7454, we are negative for European Kilo India Sierra Sierra. No kiss, repeat, no kiss.
Emergency side hug, emergency side
hug. Roger, man, approach. We are below minimum distance and requesting emergency side hug. She's seen it. We're coming in fast.
No, there's no time for go around. We're gonna have to leave it real low.
This is general proximity.
Acknowledge we are general close. Come around to 160.
Coming around 160. That's more general proximity.
Side hug now.
Roger, side hugging.
We got damage.
I'm leading full. Captain, we're gonna make general contact.
Let's to initiate a conversation. Send intimacy status to Charlie, please.
Roger, initiate conversation. Sending intimacy status to Charlie.
So, how do you been?
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you, girl.
and we don't bill your insurance. But if you review us badly on Yelp, I break your legs.
Okay, fine. Hi.
Everybody likes hearing that. What are you, a coal reader?
So, are you married?
No, not married, no kids, just paying off my car, living in the city, hoping for a buyout.
Oh, so you own your own company.
Just a little tech startup, dream really.
Didn't I see you on one of those 40 under 40 lists?
No, it wasn't me. Just look like every other white guy in Flannel makes those lists.
But I bet you will. I bet you will. And everyone's gonna hear about your buyout. It'll be huge. Just like WhatsApp. You've got so much soul, you can't help but succeed.
Look, I like what you're trying to do, but I still think this is for me. I'm a little too complex for this business model.
I know what you mean. You want more. You're searching, seeking something deeper, better.
It's okay that you're not satisfied by the ordinary.
I celebrate your small victories of self-discipline. Oh my God, your iCal is so clean.
I just have to keep my tasks lined up.
I just love how you are so kind to service people. They all really look forward to seeing you, you know. You brighten their day.
What, does it cost anything to be polite?
Oh, but you go way beyond polite. You're delightful. Even that spoon rocket guy that forgot his fork at one time.
Oh, that's right.
How did you know?
Honey, we know all. We may be exotic dancers, but you're the one who came here to get stripped all the way there.
Oh my God! Oh my God! I can see it! I can see it!
Your toughness is all up front. I know you reread that microloan email from that family in Uganda like 18 times.
I cried every time!
And I know you like to volunteer at that bike church across the bay, just to work with your hands. I see you.
He doesn't know how to say it, because the world has changed so much around him. But your dad is really, really proud of you.